Put some wonder in your voice, Thane of Cawdor.
Thane of Cawdor!
It's what she dreamed of.
Thane of Cawdor, a prediction made by those same seers who foretold a crown upon my head. Keep deep in your heart these secrets. Addio.
Do you know the speech in Shakespeare?
Well, I've read the play, of course, but that was in high school.
You want to sing this music without knowing your Shakespeare?
I'm not an actress, I'm just a singer.
Do you think Verdi composed it without knowing his Shakespeare? Skip, 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 skip. She should know from her entrance how it's going to end. I'll show you an entrance. You can set the scene for our colleagues. Just read from the score. Sto pronto, maestro.
Scene 2. The grand hall in Macbeth's castle. There are several rooms leading off it. There is a grand staircase descending from the floor above. There are two small thrones. It is night. A violent storm is raging. Thunder, lightning, rain, curtain. Lady Macbeth enters at the top of the stairs. She is magnificent. She's reading from a letter.